I'm looking at aircraft that are...
Okay, so when you spawn in, you'll have aircraft in directly in front of you. Yep. So what you need to do is put it on 40, then put your bar up to whatever you want. 40 with one bar is working fine for me. I'm able to see all those aircraft on my radar, and I can even lock them. And then all I do is just put my, select my sensor, that way I can slew the target designator, find your targets, drag the designator over it, lock it, bam, you got a lock. Alright, I'm going to record that.
Okay. I've got it, so, okay, so okay. There's II, so I've definitely got II.